Hello everybody, I'm Sneaky Gamer and welcome back to Blasphemous 2. Now you may notice I'm in a different place than I was before at the end of the last episode. That is because after the end of the last episode, I decided to go and locate the remaining cherubs that were out in the world. We've got one of them is in here up above the starting area. Where were the others? I went and actually found, there was one in here. I went and actually found them out in the world to then go back and get once I recorded again. And the other one, yeah, right there. Okay. So, I did end up accidentally killing a single enemy in the process. I was gonna try not to kill anything while I was going to check the locations, because what I did is found a map and went and checked every location. So I'm not quite back to being interesting. I didn't know that was there. My voice isn't quite back to being normal, but it's good enough, I figured. I don't know why that was fun. So I might lose my voice a little bit here and there, but it should be mostly back to normal. Okay, and where was the other one then? It was down here, up there, and down here, that's right. There is one other thing I want to do, actually. I'll do it after I... after I've done this, though. So,
I am a- May the mirror-
Let's go and visit. What's his name over here? So we got the last of them. Now we can climb all the way to the top.
Penitent one of uncompromising will. My brothers and I are grateful to thee. See how they rise, as if the weight of their bodies had been taken away from them, and with it, their sorrows. The road is now complete. The highest point of this garden awaits thee.
Giant rattle. An oversized toy from a purer, happier time. The guardian of the high gardens will rejoice in its return. And then we also picked up Grigal automatically regenerates fervor.
Deeds fill us with joy, penitent one. You shall always find a home in this garden. We surrender ourselves to your charity. Your deeds fill us. You shall always surrender. Thank you.
99% of the map. I'm assuming the last part is either up there or possibly whatever's behind that door there. Okay, we need to cause this to break and repair it 3 times to get another one of those things. Let's head back and get the thing from that remembrance.
I am at your.
Okay, that's all the remembrances have been brought then.
I have carved a new figure for your old. May the miracle.
So that's all of the remembrances done. Okay, that is the last one I need to get for those. Which I believe was obtained by, as I said, I mentioned, I need to break and repair that other thing multiple times. Looks like there's one more of these. I think I've purchased everything I can, right?
We are out.
Oh. What did I do that caused that to open? what's the point of this then? There's obviously a point to this room, but what is it? Did it do it 3 times? Okay. I don't know what it takes to break that one. I would assume just keep using it. Thank you. unless I have to die while I have it equipped, maybe. That'll test that theory then. Let's see. Don't know what it was that broke it last time. where can I go that I can repeatedly die real easy? That one right there will be simple enough. Just keep jumping off the side over and over. And I don't want to pick up the thing because I want the guilt to accumulate higher. Now, wasn't there something about accumulating marks of martyrdom and stuff faster as your guilt increased, I think? There was some benefit to increasing it, but you took more damage at the same time or something, if I remember correctly. It was something like that, anyway. And it looks like I can only get one more mark of martyrdom from combat, which means there's some elsewhere in the world that I've missed. What happens if I die again now? Yeah, I definitely take damage much faster. But I'm pretty sure there was some sort of a benefit to having higher guilt, if I remember correctly. Dang. Okay, one of these weapons did have a higher chance of critical hits, didn't it? For one of the things. Or am I thinking of something different? Maybe I'm thinking of something different. Thank you. I don't know what it was that broke that before. I'm definitely gaining towards the marks of martyrdom pretty quickly this way. So if I can only get the one more from what it looks like, then I might as well do it this way. Broken, so it is, just keep using it. He didn't have those holes in him before, did he?
The bees of the miracle advance, creating more hollows in this honeypot that is now my body. Let not your spirit be grieved. The honey will repair all the damage done to my gift. Take it and behold its restored splendor.
Wait, did it increase the amount it boosted the stuff by now? It did. Is he gonna be even worse? Oh, Jesus, yes.
Anon, I shall be one with this miraculous honey. And then my soul will be forever sweet and golden.
Okay. starting to think maybe it's better in the Blasphemous games if you just don't interact with any NPCs. It seems like anybody you ever interact with just ends up dead or worse. How much is it gonna cost me to do this now?
Have you returned to nourish me with your guilt, penitent one?
Yes.
Be on your way now, freed from my burden.
Does that do anything coming with that much? Or does it not make a difference on how much, it's just how many times?
Come back when the burden weighs heaviest upon.
There's probably some marks of martyrdom for killing that boss up above too. Actually, you know what? So I guess I just need to keep using the maiden one, and it will break eventually, and then I'll have to go back to visit that guy again. I don't know why it's so fun to do that. Just, there's something so satisfying about just the repeated, doing that repeatedly and chaining all the way to the top. Where would I have missed chests with marks of martyrdom then? I might have to look up where they are. Do I really want to do that though? I'm gonna look it up and see where I would find them. Give me 1 minute. Okay, found a Reddit post with the location of the marked, so gonna have to go through and mark my map real quick. Then I'll go and check these locations because it looks like there's not too terribly many of them. Maybe 20, it looks like. Or at least 20 images here. Let me double check that I didn't just miss one there. Okay, no, it's only... Oh, yes, I did. Okay. Next image. Looks like there. And there. I apologize, this might take a little bit. So there's more spots I'll have to look to check than I thought there would be, but they should go pretty quick, I guess. I don't know. Okay, they are going section by section, so I marked all the ones there. Okay, Mother of Mothers, we've got I think this one was from the, from the symbols thing. Okay, over in here. Got one there. Okay, halfway through the pictures, so hopefully. I will be able to get these pretty quickly, because most of these I'll have already, so it won't take too terribly long. Okay, let me check here. Yes, there was one down here. And then the next picture shows the upper portion of this. That's not the spot it's showing. What is it showing me then? Is it showing here? Okay, that's it for that one. This might take longer than I thought. There's a lot more of them than I realized. Yep, and I almost missed one here. And here. Okay. Then they've got ones where we need to go into a room marked like this, so, or when they're hidden in a hidden area, they're marked like this, so I will do the same so I know to differentiate those. Okay, looks like there's another one of them here. I think I got all of these ones. Just the one in here, so far at least. Yeah, looks like it's just one in there. Huh. Okay, we've got one. Then it looks like we've got three of the other ones. Here, one straight across right here, and then one right here. Okay. And last image is the tall thing here. Okay. So, let's go and check those locations then, shall we? I kept the tab open in case I run into some problems and can't figure out what I'm missing or something. Okay, got that one. Thank you. Okay. There was only two of them in here. Let me double check that. Yep, okay. I didn't realize my health got that low. Whoops. Okay. Thank you. Okay, because I know I'll probably get some from that boss, but how many do I need yet? I still need 7. Or not 7, sorry. 5. Maybe that will be from the boss. Maybe that is what all I have left, but... Boss might be the last of them then. I don't know. Let me look online and see if that boss drops 5. If I can find that boss drops 5, I'll know I don't need to look for any more then. Ah, wait. Okay, no, bosses do not drop marks of martyrdom. They fill the meter faster, which causes you to gain them quickly. Okay, so I do need to keep checking these then. I'm glad I looked that up. So I thought I was getting marks of martyrdom from killing the bosses, which I was, but it was because they were filling that bar for giving me marks, though. They themselves were not dropping the marks. So when I head back that way, so when I'm heading through the Choir of Thorns, I will have him repair that for the last time then. Apparently there is one in here that you pick up as an item on the ground, but I'm assuming that I would have gotten that one already. You know what? Rather than taking the time to make my way over to something else.
Do you wish to purge your...
I don't like that he talks to me through that. That's just creepy. Okay. There were more in here than I expected. Okay, I'm assuming I've gotten the majority of these. Well, I know I've gotten the majority of them, but I'm thinking that the ones I've missed are probably going to be the ones that are hidden behind secret walls and stuff, or ones that I couldn't get when I was at the area the first time around and just forgot to go back for. Interesting. I don't know why I said that. I really don't know why I said that. Since I'm here, let me check. Okay, I figured that wasn't what they were pointing out, but I wanted to double check. Then they must be pointing out to the one in this building here. Was there only the one in the Streets of Wakes? Why am I feeling like there was more than that? Okay, yeah, only the one there. It'd probably be quicker to just do it this way. I'm almost positive I've gotten this one, but I don't want to skip checking just in case. Because it's the one on the other side over here, and I'm almost positive I remember going in here. Yep. Thank you. Okay. Let's go visit this guy again.
Let not your spirit be grieved. The honey will repair all the damage done to my gift. Take the figure and behold its unmatched, dazzling, golden radiance. Before I go, do that, I think I need to visit this guy to get the remembrance of that dude, probably.
Undeserved favor of you before my last tremor comes upon me. Return this pendant, over which no one stands vigil, to the chamber, inhabited by naught but the resounding footsteps of solitude.
Is that what that room with the fire is? Tarnished pendant whose wear and tear is testimony to several generations of use on it. Hangs a face whose features have been erased by time. Okay, I want to check if that's what this room was for. And I know its name is death, not my own, but that of others, that of everything around me. I witness death as it erases all that surrounds my being, all happiness, beauty, and hope harbored in the hearts of those I once called close. Doomed to solitude, to the blackness found behind these cold bars, behind this heavy curtain that only my voice can pierce. Moribund as they sound, my words are all that I can use to warn the fools that try to approach this place. No one knows my name nor my pain, and so I can only wait. Wait that someday might the miracle take mercy on me and free me from this curse. Might go in the... that other place. Might go up in here, maybe. Okay, I will have to look up what to do with that. What did I hit?
Do you?
There's one other place I'm thinking it might be. I'll go and check that real quick. Okay, give me a second, because I don't know where the fuck to go for that. And I want to finish this game. I want to finish this playthrough up, so I'm going to check. I don't want to spend a bunch of time running around trying to figure out where that goes. Okay, what was it called again? Stolen Pendant of Solitude. Okay. Yeah, I would not have thought of that. Now I go back and talk to him. I never would have thought to put it in that room.
Finally opened the locks to my rusty bars, liberating me from my damnation.
Said go back and talk to the merchant. Did they mean the lady over here? Perhaps. Maybe the traveling merchant guys. Okay, let me look and see what that said then. Okay, yeah, apparently you don't get anything out of it. You just bring that back there and go down there. Although somebody did mention that the plants around him started to grow again, so maybe that's all it was. But apparently there's nothing after you bring it back to him, so... Okay, let's go and keep checking for these marks of martyrdom then. I'm still missing one thing here though. That one. Head down here then. Okay. Pretty sure I got this one as well, didn't I? Yep. I forgot there was a preview there. I could have traveled to that. Oh well. It doesn't take that much longer to just go the whole way. Pretty sure I've gotten both of these ones. And then the other one, I'm pretty sure I got way at the start. It's this one over here, I think. This way. Actually, no, I don't fucking know how I'll do it. Thank you. Okay, I got that one. Might go over there first, make I'll go down here first. Back to the city and use the pre-geo to go up there and be right next to it. Okay. Not sure. Not sure, what to think of this. I'm starting to wonder if I'm actually... It's gotta be the ones in... In Two Moons, right? Thank you. pretty sure I got all of these unless I missed one of the chests at some point somehow. Or one of the urns, whatever. Yeah, no, I didn't think so. Didn't think so. Then it has to be the ones in Two Moons. Okay, then either I missed one somewhere or this boss does give you five. Fuck. So was that a whole... That whole thing was just a waste of time then. Okay. Fuck. Well, that's nice. make sure I didn't miss any of the red ones where I need to go through a door or something. It's not looking like it. No, I got everything that's marked on the map. They have to come from the boss then. There's nowhere else they could come from. But where do I get this last remembrance at then? Or this last figure? Let me figure out where I get this last figure from. Okay, so the last one is obtained after I beat the boss up there. Because this guy was Eviternal, right? And that is Chrysanta, then.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Yes,
you
There's no way I'm gonna beat him.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
I don't know how the fuck you're supposed to fight him.
Do you wish? I don't know. Actually, let me try something.
Yeah, I figured that was gonna use the whole fucking thing at once.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Okay.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Not last long enough. Fuck. I don't know how to fight this guy. How slow does that regenerate? That might actually work. I wish I could skip over this dialogue.
I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Fuck.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began.
I don't know why I'm struggling so much with this, but this guy is just not giving me a chance to do anything. I wonder if it's a case where you need to just avoid stuff and then he'll stop for an opening. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how I'm supposed to fight this guy, and I'll pick it up in the next episode.
Do you wish?
Because I'm sure there's gonna be like new game plus and stuff that I'll wanna check out too, so I gotta find out how I'm supposed to fight this guy, because I am not seeing an opening anywhere. I mean, I'm seeing openings, but not ones that I can react to. There's just not enough time for it. So there must be something I'm missing. Either that or this is skill curve or whatever the fuck the term is. I can't think of the right term for it right now, but either it gets way harder with this fight, like way, way harder, where there's no way I'm able to do this, or I'm missing something. So I will have to go and check out how I'm supposed to fight him, and I will pick it up in the next episode. So that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.